preachers to come. I thought I'd be in a room with about 300 preachers, Christians. And I went to the hotel I'm at now, where the big water park is. And I was in a conference room, and there were about 10 of us in Charles Stanley. And Charles Stanley, one of the things he said, the only thing I remember, he said two things. He said, never ever make a decision just based on money. That was one thing. The other thing he said, young preachers always come up to me and ask me for a word of advice. And he said, my advice is this. Kind of like what you said there with your challenge. Always attend to your relationship, your personal relationship with Jesus Christ is the most important thing. Amen. Amen. Now, why don't you come on? Amen. And also, he said that, one of the really cool things was when you prepare a message, and whether for Thursday night or for Sunday, that it isn't stale and it feels alive and the Word of God feels alive. May that always be the case. Amen. Dependence upon the Lord is power. We have appreciated your time here. I personally have been blessed through your ministry. I know this church has been blessed, and we would just like to say thank you very much. Amen. And I just want to, dear Matt, thank you for all, this is one big run-on sentence. Thank you for all, I got it from St. Paul. Amen. Thank you for all that you gave, as well as your gifts and graces from God, which help you to be an excellent children's and youth pastor, as well as the preacher and worship leader you have become. I have to tell you, when I was at Everett United Methodist Church for 2 years, there was a man named Marvin Snow. He would come up to me my second year and say, my God, how you've improved. He would say that to me. I say that to you too. Amen. You've been a blessing. It's been marvelous to see God at work. May God bless you and use you in ways beyond which we can ask or imagine. Ephesians 3:20-21. Yours in Christ, and in his amazing grace, the Asbury United Methodist Church. And let's recognize that. We love you. God bless you. And enjoy the word this morning.
Amen. I'll be brief.
Okay.
I'll be brief because I'm sure everybody's a little hungry.
Yeah.
In any facet, whether VBS or Sunday school or the youth ministry, 100% could not have done it without incredible volunteers like Trish and Wendy and anybody who had been a part of it. There's a lot, and it's a church effort. I mean, so many of you, even whether you came to help do the kitchen work for VBS, you know, that is all of it, every ounce of it is so crucial. And thank you. I definitely, there have been times that I've emailed somebody maybe like a Saturday night and asked if you could do children's ministry on a Sunday morning, and just right there. So thank you a million times. You guys are, I'm very thankful to have been a part of this family. And you know, Lord willing, I will be back in the future at some point to just check in. So thank you all very much for your support and for your love. Thank you.
God bless you. May we worship the Lord as we stand and sing together, Trust and Obey, number 467.
Thank you.
This day and forevermore. Amen.